this is a step in understanding the job of MPD and Fire EMS and helping others to understand what that job is so that there's not this disconnect between the police, the fire department, and its citizens. Like I said, I wasn't born here, but I was raised in D.C., and D.C. is my heart, so I've seen a lot of things that have gone to the left, and I really feel like if there was that communication, that gap could be bridged to where everyone would be able to understand each other.